Hi, Dr. Disha here again. I'm your gynecologist and root cause doctor. So today's topic is why your PCOS treatment may not be working for you. And the answer is very simple, simply because there is no one size fits all. Do you know that different PCOS have different root causes? I know in conventional medicine, all types of PCOS are given the same name and they are treated also in the same way. They are given the same treatment with birth control pills. And that is the reason why this treatment works only some of the times for some of the people. Polycystic ovarian syndrome is a term which we use, PCOS, which represents a syndrome which has cyst in the ovaries, but also some other features like irregular periods, weight issues, acne, hair fall, fertility issues, etc. So there are different types of PCOS. Insulin resistance is definitely one of the most common ones, but we also have it could be inflammation induced PCOS, or it could be even adrenal type of PCOS, and many more. The two most commonly prescribed treatment for PCOS, which is metformin and birth control pills, are not very effective for helping women long term. Metformin is only effective in insulin resistance PCOS, and that too because of the risk of this tablet. You may want to pair the short term use of this pill along with diet and lifestyle changes. So what about hormonal birth control? So birth control pills are very good at masking your symptoms of PCOS, period problems, but they cannot do anything to address the root cause of the problem or actually heal these problems from the root cause. And for the time being you take it, it will beautifully mask your symptoms, but once you stop taking it, your problems come back in a more magnified form. And they do come with a list of side effects, especially when used long term. So these pills can damage the gut flora, they can interfere with the absorption of micronutrients from the food, and as if it was not bad enough, there is something called as a post-pill amenorrhea, especially after the long-term use of pill. And why I'm talking about this, because I have been seeing more and more cases of young women missing their periods completely after taking, you know, long-term use of birth control pills. Moreover, the kind of period you get on the birth control pill is not even a natural period. It is just a withdrawal bleeding. You do not get all the health benefits of your period with the withdrawal bleeding you induce with the birth control pills or synthetic hormones. So now I think you understand that pills are only a band-aid approach. They are not even doing anything to address the root cause of the problem. So instead of masking your symptoms with these pills, you may want to address the root cause of the problem, which can serve you in the long term. The root cause of your PCOS, period problems, fertility issues is in your endocrine system, in your hormone system, ladies. And fixing the root cause is everything, because your hormones determine everything. Hormones do not just mean period and fertility. They also determine your skin, your hair, your sleep, your mood, and everything about you. So recently, American College of OBG declared your period as your fifth vital sign of health after your pulse, blood pressure, temperature, and respiratory rate. Your period is important. It's not normal to have period problems like painful periods, PMS, cramps, irregular periods, heavy flow, less flow, even fibroids, PCOS, endometriosis. All these things are signs of hormone imbalance. And the root cause is in your endocrine system. I have had the honor and privilege of helping thousands of women across the globe to reverse their period problems, fertility issues, low energy, thyroid disease from the root cause using my groundbreaking True Healing Protocol. So in the last session, we discussed the first two steps of my True Healing Protocol, which is about balancing insulin and balancing cortisol. The third step is balancing estrogen, and the fourth step is balancing oxytocin. So one of my tips for balancing estrogen, as you know, the estrogen metabolism takes place in the liver. Liver is your main organ of detoxification. If you increase your green vegetable intake, and if you increase your cruciferous vegetable intake, which is the group of family of vegetables like cabbage, kale, broccoli, which contain a substance called as indole 3 carbinol, which can actually assist your liver in excreting and metabolizing estrogen. The fourth step of my protocol is about balancing oxytocin, and it is the most favorite part of my approach. And here comes my Sheeto method. Sheeto method is about eating and living according to your period cycle. I have not invented this method. It was already there in our ancient texts. I have only refined it and added the principles of integrative and functional medicine in order to make it more compatible with the 21st century women's requirements. So I will attach the Sheeto method in the description box. Just check this out. So if this resonates with you, if this speaks to you, check out, we have created a lot of resources for you guys. Check this out in the description box below. And also check the stories of other sisters who have already used this protocol to fix the root cause of their issue. Until I see you next, take very good care of yourself. Hi. So when Dr. Stuti came to me, she had full-blown PCOS, acne, and missing periods. But that was least of her concerns, because she was also terribly suffering from the symptoms of eczema and rash, and she had multiple allergies and hives all over the body, severe itching. And in order to mask those symptoms, she was taking antihistamines, which was making her very, very drowsy, and she couldn't even function properly. Well, she decided to do the protocol, and rest is a history. So look at this girl. Not only her eczema completely cleared up, she gets compliment on her skin all the time. Check this out. Hi again. So when Rekha Goyal came to me, she had symptoms of multiple hormone imbalance. You name it, everything, naming from period problems, tiredness, fatigue, sleep issues, mood changes, hair fall, even miscarriages. And she had tried everything, but nothing had worked. And after fixing the root cause, everything started working. Look at her story, guys. Another success story of reversing PCOS, weight issues, hair fall, mood changes. Check the story of True Healing Queen Swati. Hi, Dr. Disha here again. So, as you know, I absolutely love my work and women I get to work with. And today I'm here to share a story of one of my clients whom I absolutely adore. She's Richie. Her name is Richie. She's a clinical psychologist. And this girl is like one super science-minded. She's a doctor herself and she does a lot of research before doing anything. And I just love to work with people like this who will not just blindly follow my advice, but they are actually skeptical and they ask questions and I get an opportunity to answer their questions. Okay, so when Richie came to me, she had symptoms of chronic PCOS, fatigue, painful periods, and multiple digestive autoimmune symptoms going on. So when I explained her the root cause of the problem and she started working towards her issues, of course I gave her all the credit. She is super disciplined. She made all the changes. She could get over all her problems and she became an inspiration for so many other women. Check her story out. So when Bani came to me, she had full-blown PCOS, fibroids, and autoimmune hypothyroidism. But the worst of all, she was having severe migraines. And she was popping up so many pills to control that, and nothing was working for her. Within 3 months into the protocol, not only her hormone periods got regularized, she lost tons of weight, but her headache and migraines vanished as if it never existed before. Read her story. So this is my favorite client stories. About Tejasvi, and I'm absolutely blessed to have her. She's the one who helped me to put up my recipe book together. So when Tejasvi came to me initially, I remember like she had so many issues that I had to write 2 pages of health history, you know, just to take her history. I had to write so much. To cut it short, she had multiple surgeries, multiple tumors, recurrent infections, allergies, digestive issues, chronic pains, period problems, you name it. You know, she was like kind of a poster child for all the hormone imbalances. But after doing the protocol, all her problems vanished. So read her story.